Hey everyone, today I'm playing Pronghorn Disc Golf Course in Castle Pines, Colorado, the newest disc golf course in the Denver metro area. It's kind of a pitch and putt on the side of a hill, also on the plateau of this hill. Really fun, switching it up. It's pretty unique, I would say. Personal best is -9. That was a day with an ace. Gonna see if we can top that today. October 22nd, Wolf Creek opened today for skiing and feels like summer here in the metro. Hole 4, 217, still par. Hole 5, super short, super awkward. Mando about 100 feet right in front of us, and then just sharp dip to the left. Just need something beefy and high.
Quickest way to get a bogey on a 180-foot hole is to overthrow this.
Hole 8, 257 downhill. Another cool thing about this course is some of these downhill finesse shots. Hole 10, 157, downhill, pretty tricky with the unique layout of the scrub. Perhaps the goofiest hole in the entire front range. Hole 11, 135 feet. Right over these tall bushes. Let's get an ace. Hole 12, 202 feet. I'm gonna try to backhand this. I'm gonna try to backhand as much as possible from here on out. Oh, touched a chain. That's debatable. Just a tad bit long. It's one of the goofiest shapes as well on this course. Hole 14, 270, playing uphill. Probably the longest playing hole on the course.
Ooh, that looked good.
Looking for this disc. Just heard Nate Sexton say, always look at eye level. There we go.
Let's go.
This round has been super fun. It's fun to record these at the best time of the year, highlight some of the best courses around. And for me, I've just been working so hard on the backhand. I think if I document this year over year, we can see what the improvement is. Keep working hard on it, keep getting better.
Let's go.
Hole 16. What are we? I think 8 under. Looking pretty good. 240 feet. Hanging left. Gonna keep working on some turnover shots with the Mako. Got a downwind too. It's gonna really crank it. Did not turn over enough, but real excited to learn the Mako and learn the turnovers. Little headwind, little luck. Hole 17, 189. Straight down this hill, tons of bushes. True finesse, kind of luck shot. And just behind the basket, gonna be pretty tricky. Well, it's gonna take a hole in one on this last hole to get to that minus 10. Luckily, I did ace that last November. Let's see about it.
Hole 18, 140, two mandos right in front.
Oh, off the basket and out.